His Holiness the Dalai Lama, along with Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar, paid a visit to the Buddha Smriti Park in Patna on Wednesday. Groups of monks from both the Pali and Sanskrit traditions welcomed them. Prayers were chanted first in Pali, then Tibetan, and lastly Japanese. His Holiness also took part in planting a sapling from the Anand Bodhi tree in Shravasti in front of Buddha's statue. He also spent a few minutes with the Tibetan pilgrims.